short recipe for a great potato salad. Next week, there will come the recipe for the Bavarian schnitzel. Today, I give you the recipe of the potato salad. So, see.
Hi, everybody. This is the promised recipe of my potato salad. The schnitzel will follow tomorrow. This recipe I got from my grandmother, and she got it from her grandmother. So this recipe is pretty old and traditional. Now how to do it. It's very delicious. It's so delicious. If you show me a better tasting potato salad, I will pay you a Rolex. Just kidding, eh? Okay, you need 2 kilograms of potatoes, and you cook them 20 minutes, and then you peel them. First you put them into cold water half a minute, and then you peel them. Then it's very easy to peel them. While the potatoes are cooking, you cook 2 eggs hard. Rinse them with cold water and put them aside. After you peel them, cooked and peeled your potatoes, then you cut 2 onions in little cubes. If the onions are as big as those, you need 3 or 3.5. Regular size or bigger onions, take 2. Okay, cut them in small slices and put them on the cutted potatoes. Then you take about 3 cucumbers this size, or from the little one, 7 or 8 sour cucumbers. Like relish, like sweet relish, but cucumbers, and you cut them into little pieces and put them also on the onions. After that, you take 2 spoons of mustard and put it on the cucumbers. Then you take 1 spoon of sugar, put it on there. You take 1.5 spoon of salt, put it on there. You take less than 1 spoon of pepper, put it on there. Then you take 1 cup of vinegar, put it on there. And then you take 1 cup of mayonnaise, and put it on there. I'm talking about IKEA size cups. And very important, I forgot something very important. After boiling, peeling and cutting the potatoes, first you add 1 cup of hot stock, beef stock. The best, but you also can use chicken stock. Okay, and then, like I told you, onions, cucumbers, mustard, 2 spoons of mustard are needed. Yep, salt, your pepper, your mayonnaise, and then at the end you peel and cut your cold hard cooked eggs. Cut them in small cubes. Also, you can use an egg cutter. That's faster. Put it on there, and then you go with your hand and mix it all with your cleaned, washed hand. You don't need to take a spoon or something like that. You get the feeling for it better if you mix it with your hand. I will tell you, and I will promise you, this is the most tasty potato salad you've ever ate. Good? To all of you, guten Appetit with my grandma's, my stuffed potato salad. And that's it. See you soon, and I will write it down and edit on this video the intriguing and fuck, English is hard to speak. Good. I will write it up after it. Good. That's it. Bye for now.